NASA is building its new Space Launch System vehicle, SLS, to carry astronauts into the next great era of deep space exploration. Before SLS launches, however, it has to be tested. Operators will install the SLS core stage on the B-2 test stand at Stennis Space Center, Mississippi. They will fire its four RS-25 engines just as during an actual launch, generating 2 million pounds of combined thrust. Preparing the B-2 stand for the test has been a daunting challenge. Upgrades of every major area of stand operations, modifications to electrical, data, mechanical, and propellant piping systems, strengthening of the B-2 derrick crane to lift the core stage onto the stand, repositioning of a 1.2 million pound structural framework that will house the stage, addition of 1 million pounds of steel to strengthen and extend the stage framework, replacement of the industrial water system to increase flow capacity to 335,000 gallons per minute. Delivery and installation of special test equipment. Readiness tests of all necessary capabilities. Multiple NASA and contractor project teams. 6 nonstop years of hard work. Milestone mark after milestone mark. To clear all hurdles at last and announce Stennis and the B-2 test stand are ready.